a Poppy Dada.
Hey, Nance, what's going on?
I noticed you have a Poppy Dada.
We met at an art show last year. She insisted I take that piece home with me. She'd never admit it, but she thinks I'm hot.
I'll let you get back to work.
Thanks a lot.
Wonder what that is.
Oh no, this thing must have been rigged to turn on the carousel if anybody picked it up.
If I don't move, I'm gonna get skewered.
Why were you crawling around under the carousel?
I was investigating.
It's not like it was going 90 miles an hour. Why didn't you get out of the way?
I guess I just didn't move fast enough. But don't worry, those jumper shafts didn't make any holes, just big round bruises.
Great. I asked you here to solve a mystery, and you wind up looking like a giant piece of Swiss cheese. Just have those paramedics drop you off at the airport, okay? You're off the case.